Thank you. Back where it belongs.
Cap!
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
Welcome back, and splendid work, everyone.
Thanks.
The Four Condor anomaly appears to have vanished, along with the captain, which unfortunately means I cannot ascertain his true identity.
Great.
That the last we'll see of the cavalry?
Not necessarily. I've devised an alternative. Though, I am sure my efforts will pale in comparison to that of their captains. Allow me to present an upgraded model of Four Condor. By optimizing the combat simulator's OS for the game's internal processor, I have increased the unit's cognitive function and operational freedom. Provided they accept the optional update, that is.
Next time we see him, I hope we're fighting on the same side.
Hey man, you hang on to this. Just make sure to keep it safe, all right?
What the?
An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me.
No.
Ha. Very well. Then I shall take it from you by force. You are indeed a worthy warrior. I saw it plain, and never does my judgment err. So it comes to this.
I was unable to locate you, albeit for only a moment. If something had happened to you because of me, I...
Nothing happened. I'm fine.
Right. My apologies. I let my emotions get the better of me.
Rattled you, huh?
Could it be you got a soft spot for Soldier Boy here?
Annoyance response triggered. Cause, Baron's mocking tone of voice.
Anyway, don't worry about it. Been in much worse situations than that before.
Very well. Regardless, I will do what I can to improve security measures.
Cloud, I've learned so much about the Republic of Junon, thanks in no small part to your efforts in these storied lands. Such insight into our past will invariably help us understand the course Shinra may take in the future. I cannot thank you enough for partnering with me.
We'll be right back. taken
over.
Get him!
Gotcha.
That was close.
Going in.
That's it.
Shattered. It's on now. Here it comes.
Freeze.
here is the power of the planet!
Go on! This one's for you!
Calling ice. Now.
Suck on this! overdo it.
Let's go.
That was a masterful victory over Phoenix. The flames it conjured were so captivating. I could hardly look away. With an immortal ally like that at your side, you've nothing to fear, not even death. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.